Through to the final chase, and there's £16,000 in the prize fund. Now, on the buzzer and against the clock, the team must answer as many questions as they can. Each correct answer puts them a step further away from the chaser. Then the chaser has the same amount of time to try and catch them. If she does, they will go home with nothing, but if she doesn't, they'll leave with an equal share of £16,000. Three of you have made it through to the final chase. That means you get an automatic three-step head start on our chaser. That's a big leap, by the way. Good luck, team. You ready? Good. Your time starts now. In a restaurant, a gratuity is another name for
Allison.
Correct. What city is home to the UN Plaza?
New York.
Correct. The name of what animal also means to pester someone?
Allison, Nag.
It's Badger. Sarah Waters' novel, The Night Watch, is set in what decade?
Dallas.
1940s. A trimaran boat is how many hulls?
Allison, three.
Correct. The Aegean is part of what larger sea? Correct. The Northern Lights are also called the Aurora Lights.
Borealis.
Correct. Robert Johnson's a big name in what music genre?
Blues.
Correct. What sweet do Americans call cotton candy?
Allison. Candy floss.
Correct. What national football team is nicknamed Samurai Blue?
Pass.
Japan. What Beano character lived in Bunkerton Castle?
Leave it. Leave it.
1950s. Who invented the gyroscope?
Right. Leave it. Right.
Get. Steps.
Allison, five.
Correct. The Baffin Islands part of what